Oh, you're up. Right. Ooh, check her out.
Who?
The girl that just walked by. Now, she was my type, you know what I'm saying?
Your type?
You know, your type. The type of girl you like. You gotta have one, right?
I don't know.
Like, maybe you go for the slender girls? Or are you into classy girls with that elegant style?
No, really. I don't have anything like that. I've never really paid much attention to girls.
Me? I like some curves on my ladies. It's all about the dynamics, buddy. The high notes and the low notes. The crescendos.
Thanks, Agnum. Didn't need to know that.
Look at you getting all embarrassed. That's adorable.
Agnum, stop grinning at me like that.
Sorry. I just didn't realize you were such a late bloomer. We're gonna have to work on that.
Work on what?
Yuma, go pick up some girls.
What?
Gotta get your feet wet sometime, man. Seize the day!
But I'm not good at that stuff. I mean, I've never tried it before, and...
Relax. Everyone starts out as a beginner. Just give it a try.
Okay, I'll just, No, I can't do it. Agnum, can you show me how? You can do it, right?
About that.
Agnum?
Thing is, it's really better if you learn by doing it yourself, sorta. Sorry, this is, awkward. I've, never actually picked up any girls either.
Huh?
I mean, I get as far as saying hi and starting a conversation, but, well, after that, you know how it is, man. I get nervous. Honestly, in your case, I was thinking the girls would just be coming up to you instead, but,
Wow. I guess you're a late bloomer too, Agnum. I gotta say, I'm surprised.
Hey, don't give me that.
Sorry. I guess we have that in common, though, huh? Let's forget about all the pickup stuff. I'd be happy just going somewhere and talking with you. I want to get to know you better, Agnum.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Sure, let's just chat for today. So, what is your type?
Oh, come on. Not everything has to be about that, you know?